This is a part of the Deer Path Trail Loop. This loop is 1.1 miles. Same spot, but you have to cross the street to get to the trailhead.